Roeland Tweelinckx is a Belgian artist well known for his three-dimensional creations. He uses elements from our daily lives to create a dialogue with the environment of the artwork and to manipulate our perception. His production is characterized by a mix of objects and in-situ works, which he calls interventions, placed in public setting or exhibition spaces.
The whole idea of my studio is that it's divided in two. I have one big, white, clean wall where I can kind of exhibit all my new stuff, work in progress. And then you have the other side of the studio where it's all my stuff, all my tools, works in pre-progress, let's say. And that's something that I really like, especially when I have a piece that's ready or I think it's ready. I can take a chair and sit in front of it. And without any interference of other pieces, other works or tools, can look and observe the piece just like it's in exhibited in a gallery. And that's something that I really like. It gives me a lot of comfort for myself and gives me also the time to evaluate the piece and see if it works. Just sitting in my studio and looking at my pieces, new pieces, makes me also very happy. Then I always realize that I have a really, really nice job. Let's say the best job in the world.
Roeland Tweelinckx often duplicates reality, creating subtle changes in form or material. A folded paper reveals itself to be a print. A twisted metal beam is a trompe-l'œil, actually made from wood. A disarticulated space heater leans on the wall. The artist also plays with expectations, subverting the laws of physics when he shows us a beam balanced on a chair, reversing the normal relationship between an architectural structure and an object created to support the human body. Roeland Tweelinckx subvert the ordinary, using a mix of humor and precise conceptual twists to change the way we look at our surroundings.